right, so that snowstorm is barreling down on me right now. Probably should be here in about 10 minutes, I would think. So I wanted to show you a quick little hack on how you can get your topper warm really quick using the heater inside of your truck. And so what I'll do is I'll have my truck running like it is right now, and then I'll create a little donut around the pass-through window right here into the cab, and then I'll just turn the heater on high. And what that does is that gets the inside of the topper here, warms everything up really quickly, and it's much easier to maintain heat and maintain a temperature than to try to bring things from a cold temperature up to a comfortable temperature. So it's a little hack that I use. Another thing I do is I cover the entire floor of the truck bed, and that helps for any cold air that's like seeping up from the bottom. It won't come into the topper. And then the only area that I really need to work on is the seam in between where my truck bed meets the topper. This little joint right here, it's all the way around. It definitely leaks air if the wind's blowing direct and hitting it from the side. So you can pretty much imagine that in stormy conditions with the wind going every which direction, it seeps in a little bit. It's not much, but it's just enough to where it gets it cold. And tonight is supposed to get down to about 17 degrees, so we'll see how warm this stays. I've got a bunch of blankets, and then also my dog Sierra will be in here with me, and we'll be good to go. But I'm gonna go ahead and log off. This storm is coming quick, and I need to get this all set up and get inside before it hits. So thanks for watching. I'll do a longer video about how the truck topper is working in conjunction with the candle lantern that I'm working with right now. It's been working out great, and it's been keeping temperatures really comfortable in here. For example, last night it got down to, I think it was 25 degrees, and it was 60 inside my topper. So once I warm this up with the heat that's coming in from the cab, I'm gonna go ahead and shut that window and then button everything up for the evening and get ready for a cold night. But like I said, it'll be warm here in the topper. So thanks, and I got another video coming soon.